you know, almost dashing through the deals. Anyway, no, anyway, it's $71. Look at this. Come take a look. This is really like, I want to say, street style comfort. You have something that's going to be extremely comfortable on the inside, but also very chic and extremely cute on the outside. $71. It's on Easy Pay for $14.20 a month. And these were brand new in September. So I'm going to put my pair right here before I put them on. Up here, taupe. There's your beautiful taupe. And it is exactly that. Look at though how the different little rhinestones are kind of like that aurora borealis. So they give you different colors on that one. Then down here, we have the lilac color. So this is a pretty lilac, also giving you that aurora borealis of colors on the rhinestones. This is the gray, which is what I'm going to slip on right there. The gray is not so much aurora borealis, I don't think, and it's not showing that as much anyway. And then here it is in black. Now what's fun about the black is that you get that sparkle, but once again, it's kind of like all in a black on black sparkle. So very, very cute. I'm going to throw out one fun idea for you that I know I picked up this idea at my niece's wedding a couple of years ago. And that is that, you know how the bridesmaids and everybody, you know, even the bride has these wonderful shoes on and the little high heels and everything. They don't want to dance in that all night. No, it hurts. So they put these on or something similar to this. I think it actually was Skechers that we had at QVC a couple years ago. And they wore those during the dance part of the reception. And I thought, what a great idea. So here they are, five payments of $14.20. Take us through these. Tell us all about it. I'm going to slip these on. They're easy to slip on.
Absolutely.
Because they are just slip-ons. You don't have to tie or anything.
They're so easy and they're so comfortable. It's from our Madison Avenue collection at Skechers, which is our New York City street style look. So really giving you something that's trending, something that is, you know, very current and fresh. It gives you that straight and skate and street inspired outsole. So that one piece of kind of cupsole, vulcanized outsole that gives you a very cool look. But then that upper is just that slip-on silhouette with the double gore on either side, makes it really easy to get in and out of. And then, of course, we've given you all of those beautiful rhinestones on top that really just add that bit of sparkle, a little something extra kind of visual interest there to have fun styling this.
Oh my gosh, these are comfy. Okay, so tell everybody, first of all, the bottom has a lot of grip as well. And what's this that's right under that big toe on the ball of the foot?
That feels so good. So that's that kind of retro-inspired outsole there. And with that circular dot right under the ball of your foot, that's acting as that big shock absorption cushion underneath that point of the foot. And that's kind of where we're striking and landing and pushing off of. Yeah. So a lot of our weight kind of gets controlled from that point. So it really does feel good. And just so funny how a little detail can cause such a difference when it comes to walking and feeling comfortable. Right. That upper is so fun too with that stretch. And then, of course, you have our memory foam from heel to toe that's giving you that all-day comfort. You're standing on that to give you that plush feeling underneath your foot, but it's also rising up to meet your arch to give you that nice, soft arch support. So it's going to come to the shape of your foot. It's going to mold to you over time, and that upper is really going to feel nice and soft on the foot. The rhinestones don't go through, so nothing is going to rub or irritate you.
It's so comfy. Oh my goodness, these are nice. And this top, you know, we say it's a man-made upper, but once again, it feels like it would be a lightweight suede. And they are so cute. That is that lilac color, which is really like almost like a blush tone. It's kind of a pinky lilac, if I can put it that way, or almost a rose kind of color. Here's the gray. I'm wearing the gray. Honestly, I would buy these in a heartbeat. That's how good they feel, but that's how also good, how cute they are. So there's the gray. Here it is in the black. How fun to have a pair of the black with that sparkle going into the holidays especially. Here's the taupe color. And these give you a lot more. These and the lilac give you a lot more of what I call the Aurora Borealis colors with that, you know, green, blue, yellow kind of all mixed in. In the meantime, let's move on. We've got another great boot coming up. This one, not a lug kind of bottom, but a regular bottom that you can use on an everyday basis. In the meantime, take a